ba grade? Low advice na ko siya. Hello, mga Mars! Welcome back to our channel. So in today's vlog, pinapigyan ako ng Cebuana Beauty na si Andivera.
Mars, sa lahat ng mga first time sa Cebu, ano yung mare-recommend mo tourist spot and at the same time food na wala dito sa Manila?
Well, for me, food siguro lechon.
Yeah.
The best yung lechon sa Cebu. No bias, but it's the best. Sobrang malinam na. And then, yung ano, ewan ko yung tubig siguro sa Cebu.
Place
that I will bring you to siguro is Pantayan Island. Have you heard about it? Yung Kamsawi. It's where that movie was sila doon. And then I could describe it as like a Boracay na island, pero sobrang walang tao, walang gulo. Pwede kang pumunta doon pag Holy Week and you wanna
promote na kami ng Bantayan Island. Pero totoo naman, maganda naman kasi yung Bantayan Island. So, mga Mars, nakikita nyo naman sa description box down below that it's a background day today! Yay! Ready ka na ba?
I am so ready for this. Excited
na
eh.
Excited na ako. Gusto ko na makita kung ano ang laman ng bagong
bagong.
So, before anything else pala, we would like to invite you sa place na ito, which is
Vien Hoa. So they serve Vietnamese food. So if you love Vietnamese food, you have to check it out. They have milk tea too, mga kamar. So alam ko na.
Thank you sa sponsor ng aming bag rate today. So go check it out here in Tubao. So first up, the bag. Kanino to galing?
It's from an online store. So it's a locally made bag. And then the store is called Fetch Bella. So if you want to check them out, they have a lot of designs sa mga bags. And this is one of their cute bag designs.
Cute
nga. Oh, cute nga. It's not my normal bag. Pero as a beauty queen, you can't really bring a lot of bags na nakakawala ng boy. So dapat ano lang talaga.
Medyo pa-bebe lang. Okay, buksan na natin Mars, okay lang.
Okay lang po.
Ang cute ng bag, in fairness.
I just had it. Kasi,
promote local, mga
yes, support local goods.
Yay. First stop, sa nakikita ko is, syempre,
airbrush. Oh my God, ang tala na nito Mars. It's like, high school pa ako.
Wow.
Buhay pa siya.
Buhay pa siya. true.
We're not Aquariuana kasi. Tapos chill lang naman. Oh, tapos na.
And then, this one is, ay, ang cute no one. To have a, sabihin na lang natin, long-lasting relationship?
Siguro. Because I've had several boyfriends before, one thing that I want to talaga practice in a relationship is open communication. Where if you're scared to tell that person that you love the truth, I don't think your relationship will work because
if ako naman maghahanap ng ka-relationship, syempre, one factor is open communication. And at the same time, that person dapat is mature.
Yes.
Mature enough na when it comes to decision, when it comes to about talking, pero nandun pa rin yung sense of humor. Yeah. Pa rin sobrang seryoso. So, siguro yun yung mga key points kung maghahanap ka ng ka-relasyon is
napangatagal.
True, diba? Mature siya dapat.
Also, and, give each other
so, hindi na po ito bad grade. Long advice na po siya.
Going back,
so tingnan natin ang wallet niya.
Ang
dami niyang pera, friend.
No! Ito na nga lang pera ko eh.
Ito na yung pera. Sisingkwento po.
Close na nga natin. Close na.
Yay! So, next up is chef. Mars, di ba? Syempre, papasok na tayo ngayon sa Bilibili Pilipinas.
Yes.
And we know naman that there's a bashing, there's a cyberbullying. So, as a beauty queen, what is your message or advice to our mga Mars who is suffering from cyberbullying in the country because of the social media?
Ano yan? It all depends on how you life than everything.
ako, syempre.
Peace you.
And then you.
My earphones. Because sometimes I listen to music when I'm traveling sa ano, EDSA, traffic.
And then?
Eto, pantali ng buko. Yes, and that's an essential for girls.
Thank you.
your message to your supporters and most especially to your love, my love.
My love. So to everyone who's supporting me and who's been supporting me since my first pageant, I want to thank you all for being with me throughout those times. And now that it's starting to be kapag you believe in me, I'm hoping na you'll be with me, support me all the way.
Sa mga vlogs ko with the Pilipinas candidate. So Mars, thank you so much. And at the same time, please support my friend.